France wins, Slovenia stays second, Ukraine is out of the tournament. So a lot is at stake. You know it all, and that's a one-zip lead early